That's in. That's kind of, he's a little bit too high. A little bit too high to finish.
It's deafening inside Studio City. And now the tide turns. It's Ma Hao being trapped.
Ma Hao been went for a guillotine.
Just crazy scenes here inside of Studio City. Wherever you're watching around the world, who do you have it for? The King, Danny Kingad, or Ma Hao Ben?
He moves very well from that bottom position to reverse. Kingad going for a guillotine. This is a very important pivotal 20 seconds. Let's see if Ma Hao Ben can shift the judges' persuasion in his favor.
Ma Hao Ben trying for something. They're all tied up like a ball of twine. This has been something phenomenal. One championship.
Scoring with these shots. Inside leg kick.
And Mitch, talk us through this. There it is. Looked like a high inside thigh kick. Just clipped the...
Goes right back to it, though.
Look, there's no doubt. You can see by the footwork there, the way he steps across, it was a... And clipping your opponent south of the border, as Kingad did there for the second time. Chin to orthodox, then back to southpaw. Ma Hao Ben, jab two from Kingad. Ma Hao Ben gets under it for a single leg. What aggression!
Rack and roundhouse kick as the battle rages on. Good takedown from Ma Hao Ben to snatch on the back.
Ballinger back here, tries to put a hook in. Does Ma Hao Ben?
Ma Hao Ben's a little bit low on the back of Kingad, and maybe sweep or use it to change positions.
Rolled through again there.
Can't separate the grip.
A couple of days ago, still the great crowd continues to file. Inside control now for Danny Kingad.
Isolated that right arm of Ma Hao Ben. He's laced underneath it. Drops a little bit of ground and pound as Ma Hao Ben scrambles.
I should say from Danny Kingad, and then back to the fight, the hard end.
And he's spent with those arms locked together.
Rolled up again. Oh, the big overhead! Ma Hao Ben, kick to the waist. Inner Kevin Ballignard, fine kick. Overhand right, turn him back kick. Another sellout. Outside leg kick. Danny Kingad's chance.
Found his range. Right there.
In, from the center corridor. Outside.
Yeah, but Kingad is beating Ma Hao Ben, and that's gonna affect that move right there. His double leg isn't gonna be the same. Lose a little bit of that pop, lose a little bit of that explosion, but doesn't matter if you catch the leg. Let's see if he can suck it in. Yep. Oh, good reversal by Kingad.
This crowd going bananas again.
Transition to the back. He's got one hook in. Oh, he might slide off the back though. Oh.
Oh, Danny Kingad tries to slip on a submission. But Ma Hao Ben out of trouble. Oh,
that timed overhand.
Two-punch combination, Kingad. There's the overhand right from Ma Hao Ben. Bellies it back now from the Chinese martial artist. Ma Hao Ben bringing the round home strongly.
Attack the leg. Right hand, transitioning leg.
Overhand right.
Kingad end up in a dominant position. We got 3 minutes to go, and that's a lifetime in there.
Kingad glances towards his corner. Still half guard position for the Southern Eagle. Now spins around. Kingad locking onto that right leg.
Good job from Kingad.
Studio City, Macau, China. Danny Kingad, if he gets a submission or gets a knockout, will bring the house down.